Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to divide or bisect 75 degree angle by using compass. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a straight line of any length and taking here point B and here C. Now we have to draw 75 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass on the point B and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. So first we have to draw here 90 degree angle, then we can draw 75 degree angle. So first drawing here a 90 degree angle. Now joining this to get 90 degree angle. Again with same length, so same length and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this line to get 75 degree angle and taking here a point. Now checking whether it is 75 degree or not. So this is perfectly 75 degree angle. Now bisecting this angle. So taking same length and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this line to bisect the 75 degree angle. So taking here P point. So now checking whether it is correct or not. So this is 37 1 by 2. So this is 37 1 over 2 degree and this is all 37 1 over 2 degree. So therefore angle ABC equal to 75 degree angle and angle ABP and angle PBC equal to 37 1 over 2 degree angle. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend and please comment on my video.